SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off character preview on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's keyboard has a setting called character preview, where when you type a letter on the keyboard, you're going to see a little bubble pop up that previews the letter that you're typing. Like if I type this H and hold on it for a second, you're going to see that little H appear above it, and the same will happen for any other letter that you type. Now, if you don't like this option and you would like to disable it, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. And then you can scroll down and find the Character Preview option, then tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now, if I go back into the message and I tap and hold on one of the letters, you're going to see that that preview isn't occurring. You still might see something pop up, but it's no longer the character preview. It's just the additional options that some of the letters have when you tap and hold on them. So now that you've turned off the character preview, you can type without seeing those little pop-ups appear.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.